AlphaWorld is another 3D virtual reality software developed by Worlds Incorporated. It has the standard chat features that you've seen in our other products. What makes it unique compared to other products is that it allows you to build worlds in it, such that when you build this world, other people can see it, so you can actually envision building your homepage, your actual house, that people can go into and converse with you. You have users that are represented by different avatars. We can easily talk to them, and whatever you say would be projected on top of your head, as you can see for this avatar here. AlphaWorld uses polygonal objects, and what that allows you to do is basically to view the world from different angles. So as you walk along in this 3D space, you see a background that doesn't have anything on it, but as you get closer to it, it talks to the server and is able to download a space, so it downloads it on the fly. You can also link web pages to actual objects in the space. So if you look at this newspaper box, you can actually click on it and it will actually open Netscape for you. And I'm going to show you now a feature of teleporting in AlphaWorld that allows you to jump to other worlds. And basically this allows us to choose between different worlds that we can again teleport to. It's really easy to build stuff, so you can come up with your own 3D space, or usually people build their own houses, lawns, parks, enclosed by a fence. You can search for a plot of land that hasn't been acquired by anyone in the space. So the way to go about it is you click on something, you copy it, and you put it in another location. You can change its characteristic, make it float, rotate it. You can change what the object would be. So let's say we want to make a wall. And there we go. We have our first wall, and you can just continuously make objects this way. If you do it often enough, you'll come up with your own house. And from that point on, it now belongs to you. That's how it works.